Okay, here we are today on Refari. We're going to try and rig up a couple of these wolf herring for you. Top Spanish bait, so here we go. We've got a nice easy rig here. These are available from Nashie's fishing shop in North Mackay. This makes it about as easy as you can get for rigging a wolf herring. I mean, there's a million ways to go, but this way, quick and easy, very effective, good hookup rates, and once again, nice and quick. So if you look down here, a couple of good wolf herrings, prime Spanish baits. This rig here has got the molded head with the hooks, just pushing up through the head of the fish. Which gives us our keel. Bit better. It sits in there nicely. It's just then a matter of using the rubber bands to secure the wolf herring on, just like that. And a matter of then laying the hooks down the side of the fish and using rubber bands then to secure them on. Beauty with this method, especially if you're in the middle of a hot Spanish bite, you don't want to be spending ages rigging your baits. And you can see here, no matter where a Spanish hits this bait, with a bit of luck you'll find a hook. Excellent. Should be one nice Spanish bait. We'll give that a swim very shortly. Okay, here we go again. This one's a little bit different. It's got a nice angled bib on this one. This will get the bait down a couple of metres at least, and that way you can work different sort of depths in the water column. Just going to go through the head here, nice quick, keeps the mouth shut, make sure it's fairly central, up in the centre of the nose there. That should tow it nice and straight. I might just tuck this one in here. And then hopefully we'll just run the others up with rubber bands and same again. There you go, perfect rig. And the hook's on the other side, so looking forward to giving this one a swim. Here we go, got a nice wolf herring there swimming. Sexy looking bait. Okay, Nate, let him go, mate. I saw it, but I missed it on video. Get that one, really light him up, yep. Yeah.
I got the rod. I nearly lost the rod.
Okay, hang on. Two runs, two strikes.